Welcome back to SnowRunner on Hard Mode. At the end of the last episode, we completed the logging contract, Timber. The final logging contract for the Alaska region is far, far away, so that's next on the list. Let's begin by bringing over the Dairy 3194, as I've already loaded three long logs and three medium logs into its sideboard semi. I decided to top up the dairy again from the mission fuel trailer, but as I was thinking about the logging mission, I didn't actually notice that I somehow lucked out and left exactly 200 litres of fuel in the trailer. I had actually planned to bring across the Lodestar prior to delivering the trailer, as its pickup add-on holds 100 litres of fuel, making it an easy way to add exactly 200 litres back to the mission trailer. I'll park the dairy here, as we'll need to bring back the White Western Star and P12 this way to get to Pedro Bay. I'll run the White Western Star to the warehouse in Pedro Bay first. With the medium logs delivered, we can switch back to the P12 and run it to the Pedro Bay warehouse.
Thank you.
We've now completed all the contracts for Alaska, but there are just a few loose ends I'd like to tie up before moving on to Taimir. I'll start by taking the White Western Star back to Mountain River, as we can complete the service convoy task there. To complete this mission, we'll need to tow the Paystar 5070 back to the service hub. To make it easier to tow the Paystar on the road, I'll use this section of ice to turn it around, and I'll also add some fuel so its brakes engage when we slow down. Before delivering the pay star, I'll take back the fuel that I put in. With that complete, we still need to return the tanker to the fuel station for the oil tank delivery task, and then we can start packing up in Alaska. But I'll save that for the next episode. Thanks for watching.